Okay, welcome back to Forever Skies. And now we are at that outpost that we got to at the end of the last episode. I think I'm going to try to move this back, remove part of the balloon. Not that part, or this part. Why is it trying to make me do the middle? I don't want to remove the middle part. No. Well then, let me add to it then. Core. Hopefully I'll find some more helium and stuff in here. Maybe I should see if I can sleep a little bit. If I get past the nighttime a little bit more. I would rather be up during the day. It'll be 4 o'clock by the time I get up. Should be getting like not too terribly long. Okay, I need some water. Okay, let's try heading in here. Looks like some kind of plant there. Let's put your headlight on. Oh, good. The daylight is here. And I would definitely think there was going to be something for scanning up in here. Hopefully there's no bad guys. Big pool of water. Good. Oil drum. For water, probably. Ah, there it goes. There's the polymers. I should have scanned it first, I think. Hopefully it'll give us another. Oh, good. Here we go. So gonna make things so much easier because I can make some other stuff now. To the edge. What do we got here? So I need a knife for that. Which, now that I've got polymers. Let's forget before we do anything else. I've got to get back, but if I get the knife, that always bugs me going backwards like that. I don't know if I'm going to be walking backwards off of something. Now that I got some polymers, we could go do some more upgrades.
Research finalized.
So I'm gonna, I need metals and more polymers. Okay. That might be possible. Should I mess with that first? See, we need. I wish it would do. Where we could see what we need. So I need one circuit board, one transformer. So a circuit board and a transformer. Oh, let's take this with because we might need for getting water. Knife yet, but hopefully I'll find some more polymers up in here. Or some way to make the plant oils. Because I still don't know how to do that yet. I wonder if I can hit it from down there. I might have to try. Yeah, I'm gonna see if I can hit this stuff from down there. this is another one of those places where I'm gonna have to cut. It's not okay. Is a storm coming? Not really where I want to be. If there is. Knife for that too. Can't get through there. It's like a door, isn't it? Knife needs. Hearing something. Try to hit this stuff with the gun, the deck gun.
Immunity is diminished. Diseases might become more severe.
Immune. Decrease alert. Change your health status causing virus activity. We detected threat of disease increase. Caution is advised when eating raw foods and interacting with life forms. Immune. Something about that, but I just don't really need those. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to hopefully see. surprised it's not letting me, like, interact with it more or something. Try over here first, then there is that ladder. Once we get the knife, boy, it's gonna... needs a knife too. Oh, it takes away from health though. There's a pipe here that I can walk across. Oh, I've been in here already. Oh, good. Quite a few of them on that little plant. Oh, shoot. Lots of fall points, it looks like. Oh wow, here we go. There's some good plants here. I keep trying to remember to look down once in a while. Who knows what's under our feet. Oh boy, the light was doing something, wasn't it? Binoculars. Kind of nice to be able to see a little farther. Oh, I need a repair kit to get into that one, don't I? Shoot. Well, we are gonna definitely have to come back, because once I get the knife, then I'm gonna have a ton of new stuff to go through. This is our initial survey of the area, I guess. I'm gonna have to go back anyways. I'm gonna need some food pretty soon. Okay, let's see, garden seeds. One garden per sector is not enough. We need to increase food production somehow. And the cost to rebuild the tower to put up a new garden is too high. We'll try to provide basic resources for the residents, residential towers, and leave the rest in their hands. We don't know how they will get clean water for plants, but we start somewhere. There is no way, no other way. There's nothing there that we can take. almost looks like a watering setup. Okay, now we gotta find our way back down. It's like you have to be pointed at right at the right angle. Jeez. It's like right there. It just won't let me do it for some reason.
Printing completed.
Nice. Okay, now we got the knife. was. Bigger storage. Which we might. Okay, we should be able to make a storage now. Because I do not want to go all the way up in there with, like, no room and finally have the knife to be able to get into some of those places.
Printing completed.
Filter bottle. Oh, oil. Okay, biomass and cannoli, which I don't have either of yet, which that might be in another location. Okay, so I need epoxy.
Printing completed.
Health kit. I don't see epoxy. A transformer. I do need a motherboard. I'm gonna need.
Printing completed. Let's save. Oh, wait a minute. Is that my headlight battery power? It is. I don't
don't know how I might have to build a whole new one. Okay, now we got the knife. Let's head in. We won't end the episode until we get inside one of these buildings. Use our knife for the first time. Distillery. Okay, good. Distillery design help allow to extract oils. Bottle plant oil. Oh, so I need. Okay, well, let's scan. I need some empty bottles, because I need that plant oil. So, we have to head back to the ship right away. So I want to bottle that. Whoa. I should have brought some empty bottles with, I didn't even think about that. A few of them. Wait a minute, I've got empty bottles. Why didn't it let me take it? Is there like an oil bottle? Empty bottle for oil? Oh, filtering bottle. That's probably it right there. Green. Okay, so I do need to get... So, I do need that. So it's not these bottles. I don't need those bottles. Oh, I need a new light. Electric elements. Oh, wait, is that it? Mechanical. Good. Ah. I need two of them, but I only have one. Shoot. I don't need them. Well, I'll take the water bottles with. Still. Let's turn the light off. I don't have the power. I gotta go grab those plants that are growing on that vine. Use my knife for that. there's any in here or not. Cut it and it fell. Where'd it fall to? There it is. Ah. Grab all of it, because I don't know how much we're going to need of this stuff. Give myself a little stamina back. Huh? Okay, maybe upstairs. Well, that hurts us. Whatever that was. The light lasts for a long time. I could scan this and get a better growing bed. I guess not. Okay. Oh, there's another one of those. Oh. That would drop way down. Probably won't get that one back. Did I go over there? I think so. Down in there. Places. Oh, so inventory's full still. Okay. I definitely gonna run back. Oh, can I get more of these though? Shoot, okay. We will go back to the ship. Many journeys to this area. Okay. What if it's that one? Yeah, we're gonna, a lot of episodes are gonna be spent at this place, so. Okay, well, where's the filter bottle at? Epoxy, I still can't get that yet. Distillery. Oh, need more glass. I got glass. Let's go cook something, maybe. Wait a minute, I can put some fertilizer in it. Might, what is it, speed it up or something? so I need to be able to find an opening in one of these. Oh, there we go. Okay. Hopefully the glass is enough. Oh yeah, 28. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. I hope you're enjoying the series. Let me know it in the comments, and I will.